He is truly a gift from heaven.
Here comes Thierry Henry. Oh, wonderful!
This is Beckham territory. That is breathtaking.
Solas kick!
What do you say about that?
Elano here for City. Oh, what a hit! Oh, that's electrifying from Elano!
Here's Fabio rocking back, plenty of power! That is another tremendous goal! How about that?
But it is Luis Suarez, it's around the wall and it's brilliant! Oh, it's another special Merseyside memory for Luis Suarez.
Kyle Walker for Spurs scores! Boy, they needed that! Tottenham Hotspur smiling again! 1-0 up on the champions! Alex, wow! Thunderous dunk from Alex! All 3 points for Chelsea! What is stopping that?
Baines plays it short. It's a clever routine. It's a brilliant goal. Executed on a Saturday afternoon. I'm sure that was created sometime in the week on a chalkboard maybe by Marco Silva. You bet he can! Robin van Persie. He is their talisman, the leader of the line, and their saviour seemingly against a dogged Sunderland resistance. It's Carlos Tevez! That is special! Carlos Tevez with a goal from the heavens!
Here comes Payet. Oh my word! Absolutely magnificent! Wayne Hennessy didn't even move. Stunning.
It is Gundogan chipping it in. Oh, magnificently done. Another moment of individual brilliance. And it puts this game to bed once and for all.
Donatum. Well, he's lived up to that reputation. There won't be many Premier League goals scored from further out than that this season.
Solano, Shearer!
He found a gap. It's 1-1.
Sinclair. Just clipped by Huth. Oh, and seeing the goalkeeper off his line! Goodness me, what an amazing goal! Minor Figueroa with an exceptional goal! But Luis has hit it and scored!
Mignolet clearly hasn't anticipated what Chelsea were up to, and it's quite brilliant from David Luis.
It's going to be Risa. Oh, what a goal! What a fantastic goal from John Arne Risa. That was an absolute howitzer.
Salah for Alexander Arnold. Oh, brilliant! Just glorious execution. It's a beautiful, beautiful Liverpool goal. How sharp was that? Sharp of mind and body.
And he's taking it early. Oh, outrageous! Outrageous! Brilliant goal by Henry. The referee gave him the signal to take it early. Only one man was switched on. And that's Thierry Henry.
Flicked up, and what a wonderful goal that is by David Jones. An absolute
absolutely fabulous, fabulous piece of skill.
Richardson! Oh, what a strike! Devastating free kick! And Sunderland have the lead again.
Well, that's going to go all the way in. That is absolutely extraordinary.
This is Beckham territory. Oh! That is breathtaking. Isn't it just in Beckham territory? Class. World class. From David Beckham.
He's gone free and he scored! Well, nobody was expecting that. Least of all Adrian. Lewis Dunk, the sharpest player on the pitch for that split second. And from game over, it's game on.
And it is Yaya Toure. Oh! Textbook. 3-0 Manchester City. Nothing cruel could do about that.
Fernandes, who orchestrates another set piece and flicks it for Martial! Who squeezed it through Ederson and established a United lead on Derby Day!
Ronaldo! What a goal! A stunning Ronaldo free kick. The goalkeeper never moved.
It's Rooney.
Oh, my word! History! Wayne Rooney does it in style. And one man stands alone for Manchester United.
Dangerous one. It's all the way in. Morten Gathersen for Blackburn Rovers.
Here's Bernardo Silva, and Raheem Sterling rattles it home, and once more City are in front in a trice.
He might actually have a crack here, which he did! Oh, what a goal! What an astounding free kick! That is a belter, there's not many better in the world.
Cantona is going to try it, and what a goal from the Frenchman, Eric Cantona! Absolute firecracker! There is nothing but nothing that any goalkeeper in the world can do about a strike like this.
Well, it is the effort on goal, and it's brilliant! It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
It is Giovanni.
What a goal! What a fantastic goal by Giovanni! A stunning goal from the Brazilian Giovanni.
Rooney, Young, Rooney!
Three! Brilliantly executed. They're just unstoppable in this form.
Campbell suggests this will be a ball teased into the blue shirts waiting in there. Oh, he's got the goal! He's done it again! That's 4-4. A quite magnificent set piece from Willian.
Here comes Thierry Henry. Oh, wonderful! Kissed the post on the way in. Stroke of genius from Thierry Henry. And Arsenal have their two-goal cushion back.
He does like them in this sort of range. Hasselbank. Oh, and that's why! What a strike! Blistering!
Every now and again, one just flies in the top corner. Like that.
And that was one of them! Unbelievable!
He's a gift from heaven, isn't he? He is truly a gift from heaven. Whatever he touches turns to gold. I think he even surprised himself with that one.